no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart, like why are we here and where do we go, and knock on us so hard. And it's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. But tell you one thing, it's always better when we're
together. Do you miss that?
Look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too. Too many things I have to do, but if all of these dreams might find their way into my day-to-day scene, I'd be under the impression I was somewhere in between, with only two, just me and you. Not so many things we got to do, or places we got to be. We'll sit beneath the mango tree now. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. We're somewhere in between together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. I believe in memories, they look so, so pretty when I sleep. Hey, now and when I wake up, you look so pretty sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
It is certainly a great privilege for myself to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Rudolph.
Of a second, you can't remember where you are. Just open your window and follow your memory upstream to the meadow in the mountain where we counted every falling star. I believe the light that shines on you will shine. And though I can't guarantee there's nothing scary hiding under your bed, I'm gonna stand guard like a postcard of a golden retriever, and never leave till I leave you.
Don't know me, I am Mark Sponsoler, Laura's father of
That's 21 years of friendship as of right now.
I have known Laura since early grade school, about second, third grade, and we've been
trust your intuition.
Think about those that could not be here tonight for whatever reason. We lift them up to you.
But you don't need to waste your time worrying about the market. Try to help the team. Struggling with the I'm gonna watch you shine. Gonna watch you grow. Gonna paint a sign so you always know. So long as one and one is two, there could never be a father loved his daughter more than I love you.
Hurt me before. For once I have something I know won't desert me.